Prime Minister Modi is heading to France in a few days for Bastille Day. He is only the second Indian Prime Minister to do so. It is evidence of how important this relationship is. France is probably India's most reliable partner in Europe. But it wasn't always like that. Centuries ago, France arrived in India as a colonizer. Remnants of those colonies are still visible today. So how did a colonizer become India's closest European partner? Tune into Flashback and find out.